What the fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Half a dozen guys? I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Take care of himself. We gotta deal with these guys.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
Great. Who gave Gat a mic?
It is not open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding a clutch.
Let's fly away. We're on vacation.
Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. All right, motherfuckers. You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tone from your mouth.
Oh yeah? You and how many of you?
Oh, that many.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Thank you.
Still got it.
I deserve that.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
We'll need a car.
Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns. They have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Yeah. I'm just sticking up for the man, you know what I'm saying?
Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
The celebrity of the Third Street Saints was put...
Here's the cash I have on me.
Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Friendly fire takes a lot out of me.
Hope this thing has some speed.
Like some hellish children's book.
The guns should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.